Hi everyone, today I'm going to talk about some career data for Econ Masters. My name is Shuwen Zhai, I am a second year Master of Economics and I will graduate in May 2017. I worked as a career research intern in Duke Career Center for the past year, during which I collected and analyzed data about the career paths of 186 Duke alumni. I searched their LinkedIn profile and extracted information about their internships and their first full-time positions. Here are some useful conclusions from my analysis. Firstly, the title. Please don't limit yourself to particular internship titles. My results show that 32% of students worked as a research analyst, and 27% of students worked as a general analyst as their internships. Although quantitative analyst can be a hot title in your internship applications, only 5% of students found an internship with this title. What's more, for full-time positions, financial analyst, research analyst, quantitative analyst, risk analyst, and consultant are the top 5 titles that students obtained, making up 87% of alumni I found. These titles also grant the most sponsorships to international students. Secondly, the industries. Please consider industries other than finance. For intern industry, only 34% of students interned in the finance or banking. 23% of students work in the higher education industry as a research assistant. The remaining 43% worked in industries such as government, nonprofit management, transportation, and oil and energy. For full-time positions, while financial services and management consulting were the top two industries that students went to, they only comprised 35% of our sample. The next highest industries were information technology. Other interesting fields were real estate, public policy, and telecommunications. Please diversify the industries that you focus on for networking and applying for jobs. Last but not the least, location. For internships, 44% of students intern in North Carolina, and 13% of students intern outside the U.S. For full-time location, New York, California, and North Carolina rank top 3, but together they only represent 53% of alumni I found. The remaining 47% of positions were located in places such as Illinois, Washington, D.C., and Florida. So, 3 things to take away from my presentation. Firstly, working as a research assistant in summer is a good choice if you do not find an internship in the industry. Secondly, there are a lot of opportunities outside the finance industry, so do not limit yourself. Thirdly, New York, California, and North Carolina are the top 3 popular locations. So look into big cities, but do not ignore the local markets. And that's all about my presentations. Thank you for listening and good luck with your job search.